Here we are in the maternity ward, and all of these sheep are laying down, which is something unusual that I don't see. Very rarely do I ever see them laying down. These ones here are not due for a little while. But these ones were checking every day, looking for more signs. And this morning I seen one that was laying down, but he was kind of stretching his neck, which is a sign of contractions.